This is Danika Hansen reporting for the Berea Mail. As you can see, a large sinkhole has formed here on Earl Haig Road today. Reports from the scene indicate that a water leak on the road has led to the sinkhole to form. A team of workers is on the scene addressing the leak. However, the road is closed and it is advised to avoid the area.